The Chief of Army Staff, Lieutenant General Tukur Buratai, has urged Nigerian media to take national security as sacred and always rally support to the military in the discharge of its constitutional duties. Buratai made the call in Abuja on Tuesday, where he emphasized the need for media and military to understand each other while discharging their constitutional roles for the sake of national security. He assured that the Nigerian Army would ensure it maintained a cordial relationship with the media, adding that both needed to be patriotic in order not to jeopardize national security.